Police right now are looking for a suspect after a shooting that left a woman hurt on the north side of Indianapolis. That was around 12:30 this morning on Spyglass Drive at this apartment complex just off West 86th Street. Officers found a female victim shot when they arrived there. Medics rushed her to St. Vincent Hospital, but her condition is not known at this hour.